Okay.
Can't test the vacuum without putting the screen on, but I know it was really difficult to get the screen off because the vacuum was so tight.
Yeah. Do you know how to get these pins to come up?
I forget. I think it was with this frame, maybe? Locking the frame. And they were up originally.
Yeah.
They were up originally, and I got them down when I was messing with the settings.
What happens when you do an auto cycle versus a manual versus
I couldn't get anything to happen with it. None of these buttons would respond to it anymore.
Well, that did something. Maybe that has something to do with it. Oh, there. Okay. This light goes on. So press that foot pedal. That has to do with it. What this does. Oh, okay.
It's part of the up and down, so you can lock it in place.
Right, okay. So it comes down, the top down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
That's neat.
That's when you need them to come up, when you have it up, so you can put the next print in it.
Yeah. If I'm not mistaken, it's that pinholes in it. Some you can line with the holes, like those the long silver sheet we had with butterflies. Yeah, this guy had them on there.
Shoot, what did I just do?
I think it was a vacuum. vacuum on, vacuum off.
Oh, part of this, okay. Oh, right, there's
yeah, because they had little
metal
piece,
plate
little piece signs.
Yeah.
Whatever they were engraving.
I don't know, that was on top of this.
It
to
was,
cup,
yeah.
To keep the top clean.